Hey, my name is Jeremy. I'm a high school senior, and that's pretty much all you need to know about me. My family calls me Jeremy. I don't really like it, but I stick with it because that's what they call me. I go to school and I work a part-time job so I can provide for my family because I guess they need me. Although they only seem to notice me when I bring home the check and stuff like that. They want me to study law and become some big lawyer or something when I grow up, just like we do in the family. But I just feel like there's something else out there for me, you know?
Hey, Mom, why is the water not working?
Well, maybe if you worked a little hard and brought home some food for this family, we'd have some running water.
Well, I'm sorry that I'm trying to balance school, extracurriculars, and a job.
Speaking of school, how are your grades, son? They better be good. No, not good. They better be flawless. You have to have great grades to get into law school to fulfill your filial piety.
Well, I'm sorry, Dad. It's really challenging trying to go to law school, being the only one providing for this family. Not even Aaron helps provide.
Well, if you actually try to provide for this family, I mean, my band is gonna make it. And you know what? You'll see what it's like to actually provide for a family.
Well, at least I can sit down and have dinner with you, Mom.
Sweetie, sweetie, sweetie. Oh, that's all I made. I'm so sorry. But you'll be a dear and clean up for me, won't you? Now I'm off to bed.
Don't forget there's church in the morning.
Oh, yay. Church. Do I believe everything I'm told at church? No. I don't know what to believe. Hell, is there even a God? One thing's for sure, I know that kind of thinking around here is basically forbidden. I should've known better, and I can't feel no. There is one concept that they were talking about that really spoke to me. They said every single person is given this gift of life. We need to make life meaningful to ourselves. Or else, what's the point? This is it. This is who I want to be. Not someone stuck in a godforsaken town for the rest of their life, no. I want to travel the world. I want to make something of my life. I want to go meet new people and see what I can become. Not just stay confined and do what other people want me to. I hate this godforsaken town. Nothing here interests me. I don't even feel like I'm my own person anymore. Was I even ever my own person? Everyone here just gives me something to do and to be, and I just follow. I feel like I'm this final puzzle piece to a puzzle I'm not meant for. My time running wild in dead end streets, and every time I thought I got it made, it seemed to take.
Where do you think you're going? So
sweet. Peace from
I'm peace nothing. Come here.
Bro.
You have anything on you shouldn't have?
No, I'm
you're
just leaving.
You're not supposed to leave. Okay, come with me. Grab your stuff. Let's go. No, forget your stuff. Let's go.
After I got that cleared up, I just left. And you know what? It felt good. It felt amazing. It felt empowering to finally do what I wanted to, not what anyone else wanted me to do. And you want to know something? I never went back. I never saw any one of those people ever again. I'm still not 100% sure what I specifically want to do, where I want to go, but one thing's for sure, I'm out of here, and no one can stop me.